Dear Lord and Father of mankind, forgive our foolish ways.
Reclothe us in